Welcome to HIIT routine number 3, everybody. This workout includes the warm-up and the cool-down, obviously. Please stay with me for the cool-down. It's very important. So it is, there's one, two, I think there's 5 circuits, 2 of which we do 10 of each movement, and then we do 12. And then we move into the 3 circuits that roll into each other, and then we go back round and we do those 3 again. There's active recovery in between the 3 circuits, so there's no abs at the end because we do the abs in between the process, which makes it a little bit easier really. And then it's done and dusted. So the whole workout is around 30 minutes long. And that is it. So I hope you've got your water, I hope you've got your mats if you need one. Obviously do this at your own level, your own impact. Try and evolve the more you do it. If you start to feel unwell during the workout, just have a little sit down and join back in if you want to. If you don't, just do it another time, because they're all there for you. So I'm going to whack the music up, guys, and we're going to get started. So we're going to start with the warm-up. When you're having your water, try not to have massive drinks of it, because we'll end up with belly ache. So we're going to start going into the plank position first in the warm-up. Get that heart rate up and get our bodies ready for the main workout. Okay, so hands up to the sky and we're going to go down in plank position. If you can, do a push-up. If not, just hold it. So down. Push-up. Back up. Arms up. Down. We're going to jump into a squat, but you can walk it if you like. So come down into the plank, and then you're just going to bring your legs forward, jump into a squat position. Like I said, you can walk, and then you can walk back in. I'm just going to open those hips up. Energetic just yet, we're just going to get that heart rate up, get our bodies nice and ready for the day workout. Just one more, bring yourself up, so our feet hip distance apart, we're going to come down into a squat, and then you're just going to bring a nice little punch up. Try and get down deep if you can. Nice little punch up. Just one more on the other side. We're going to go into a reverse lunge. So bring yourself back as low as you can go, and then just bring one arm over. Just hold it and count to 5. On the side. Down. One more either side. And then we're going to take ourselves down into wall plank position. So you're going to be on your elbows. Palms down. Just one more. Okay, so plank position. More. Palms down. And you're just going to bring some dips, hip dips, so to one side. Up, same side, back down. Up, same side, back down. And just keep doing that. And then we're going to swap to the other side. So you're going to do exactly the same motion. But you're going to dip the other side down. So bring yourself down. I do about 5 pulses. Okay, go. Ooh. Just some jumping jacks. So, this is our last exercise to warm up. I'm going to move into the main workout. Okay, quick drink. Heart rate should be up now. Nice and wide. We're going to start off the jump squats. We're going to power up. We're then going to do alternating jump lunges. We're then going to do alternating skaters. We're going to do them all at once, all together. No rest in between. 10 of each. Are you ready? If you find that I'm going faster than you, just try and catch up at the end of the three. Don't try not to stop before you've done the 10. You should have time to catch up. Okay, we're ready. So 10 jumps, power squats, 10 jumping lunges, 10 skaters. Ready? Go. Jumping lunges, go. Ten. Skaters, go. Done. Walk it out. Your level. We're now going to do the same again. But we're going to do 12 of each. Are you ready? Go. Walk it out. Okay, next. Plank. jack feet, mountain climbers, and then on your back, and you're going to do a twisted reverse lunge, reverse crunch, okay, 10 of each, no recovery in between. Are we ready? Get yourself in plank position, jack feet, 10, go. Mountain climbers, go. And it's two moves to one rep. Okay, on your back. Reverse, twisted, crunch. One. Into push-ups. Go. 40 seconds. Crunches. Two pulses at the top. Are you ready? Go. Squeeze them abs. Heart rate down a bit, and then we're going to smash it back up. You're going to bring yourself down as far as you can go and you're going to really drive that knee up, both sides, 30 seconds, and then we're going to do some donkey kicks, 30 seconds. Are we ready? Of course we are. Get in position. Go! Walk it out, side. Woo. Get into position. Go. Power that knee up. Get down as far as you can. So this fine. You need this fine. Whichever is most comfortable for you. Each time you do it, you're just going to get better and better. Walk it out. Donkey kicks. Again, your level. Get down. Go. So that can be the two. That can be the one. Either side. That can be just a kick up. Keep going. Just one more. Recovery. Four more bicycles. Active recovery. 40 seconds. So, squeeze them out. Keep going. Go faster. engage that core. Burpees, into push-ups, get in position, Go. For impact. Can you push up? Just do that. One more. Okay. Rest in recovery. Bring yourself down. 40 seconds. Two pulse crunches. Are you ready? Get in position. Go. Squeeze them abs. Keep going. Really squeeze that abs at the top. We're nearly there. Oh. Last one. Quick green. Double pit. If you're drinking enough during the day, you should only need that to wet your lips. Because should be fully hydrated anyway. That's just to get rid of dry throat. So if you're really thirsty, you need to be looking at your water intake during the day. Okay, next lot. Back to standing. We're gonna drive that knee up. Are you ready? Get that reverse knee down. Go, power it up. Power. More than last time. Faster if you can. So you get more in. But make sure you've got that core engaged. Oh, your legs burning. Hellfire. Walk it out. That's swearing. Okay, get yourself down in reverse. Go! Oh gosh, no fell. Get that leg up. Up. Song at the moment. I say it every time it comes on. Whew, can't wait so we can all go out and dance again. Position. Donkey kicks. Are you ready? Go. What your level? We're nearly there. Oh, recovery. On your back. Four more bicycles. 40 seconds. Go. Keep going. We're nearly there.
done. Last group. Are we ready? Right, you need to smash this one now. Six. Four. Jumping into the legs. Then jumping in there, making sure you get your hands. Skater jumps into push-ups. Your level. Are you ready? 40 seconds. Go. Engage that core. If you can, go faster. Really reach for those toes. Recover. Well done, everybody. Oh, quick drink. And we're going to move into the cool down. Great work. Blooming marvellous. Okay, so come back onto your back. So bring one leg in and just give it a little hug. And then if you can, just pull it in towards yourself as much as possible. Yeah. same with the other leg. Up to the ceiling. Just hold it there for a second. And then just pull it into your body as much as you can. Knees up. One leg on the opposite knee. Arms through. And again, pull towards your body. Same again on the other side. Pull through. Bring yourself up onto your feet. And just bring one foot into your bottom and pull it in nice and tight. Hold on if you need to. Try not to do it for the whole time, if you can. Nice quad stretch. Sit away. Pull that in really nice and tight. Okay, just take a big deep breath in. Out. In through your nose. Out through your mouth. That is the end of our workout. I hope you all enjoyed it. So I will be back. Sweating my head off. I'll be back tonight at 6 o'clock with routine number 4. And tomorrow obviously with routine number 5. So yeah, I hope you all have a fabulous day. The sun looks like it's peeping out. It needs to get a bit warmer, doesn't it? And join me tonight if you like.